So you would have dipped Jacob, or the Vault Dweller?
Hell yes, I would have. What a great mutant he would have been.
Alright. Do not go in there. So anyway, level? Yeah, we got another... Alright. Action Boy. An additional AP. I think we're fine right now for the AP we have. Bonus move, only for movement. Comprehension. Ooh, that's interesting. I haven't seen this one. You're an expert when it comes to the fine art of handling explosives. They always go off when they were supposed to, as well as causing extra damage. Now, my throwing is really high, 100%. And I have a bunch of grenades. I don't think I've ever used them. Different kinds of grenades and plastic explosives. So, that's tempting. Greater chance of finding special places and people. That's interesting. Faster healing. Okay, this is all stat. I mean, statistics, whatever you call them. You immediately gain one experience level. Karma doubled. Whether good or bad, though. Light step. Halves your chances of setting off a trap. Living anatomy. Yeah. See, I'm not sure if this would work for Marcus. You get one extra slot in your companion limit, but don't forget the more than five is always a crowd. More than five. Is that including the chosen one? Medic. Yeah, I'm kind of wondering if this would work. One extra slot. So more than five is always a crowd. So I have five now, including myself. So I wonder if I take this, if I can have Marcus without getting rid of these people. Let me just look at the rest of these. Plus 10 to repair and science. This is interesting, but, you know, he gets killed and that's it. Night vision perk? Yeah, I can see fine. Pathfinder? Yeah, shortest route. Presence. Quick pockets. Quick at recovering. I wonder, like, how quick? Half the amount of action points. I think it costs four to get up, or three, something like that. That's all of them. Alright. Now if I go back... Okay, good. It'll prompt me every time. So what I want to do, I want to see... I don't want to take it and have it not work, so... Let's go look at magnetic personality. One extra slot in your companion limit.
Something else you wanted? You want me to come along with you? Ah, what the hell? I'm too old to settle down. We going now?
Yes. All right, guys, you don't have to tell me. We don't have to choose who's going to leave, because he can join us. Going now.
What do you want?
That's something I wanted to tell you.
Yeah? What?
Nothing. Let me quit out.
What do you want? Right.
Distance is okay for now.
What do you want?
I need to talk to you about your gear.
Yeah? What?
I need to know what kind of weapons you can use. Oh, it doesn't say this. Interesting. Because I was cut from the game. Heh, I can use just about any big gun, like rocket launchers or miniguns, and the big energy weapons. I ain't bad with my fists, and I'm a hell of a shot with grenades. I don't wear armor. They just don't make it my size. Makes sense. Alright, the thing is, I don't want him using rocket launchers and miniguns, because he will, like, straight off one-shot kill anyone in the party, I'm sure. How about hell of a shot with grenades? Yeah, I don't want that either. I ain't bad with my fists. What if we give him the mega power fist and have Sulik use the hammer, the mega sledge, whatever it's called. Just kind of curious if he says, I need you to wait here.
I'll just stay here and tighten the vices on my shoulder.
Let's go.
You want me back now?
Yeah, let's head out.
What do you want? Yeah? What?
Put your weapon away.
Not a problem. Yeah? What?
I don't have an option to tell him to take the weapon back out. 130, so he has big guns. Minigun. No armor. So what can we change here? Be careful not to hit me. Can't really change much here. Distance. On your own. Well, he won't stay close to us. Because I don't want him to stay close to us, because we get trapped in places enough as it is. Attack who? The strongest, the weakest. Okay, whoever's attacking me. Impact's gonna hurt a lot, okay. Yeah, he's actually fine. Alright. So this is the stuff he has. Well, I'll take that. I'll let you keep the stim packs. You already have 5 of them. Take the poison. That's pretty much standard for them to have about 5. Alright.
Yeah? What? What do you want?
Awesome. Oh, we gained 1,000 experience as well for this. Alright, so what I want to do here...
What you be needing?
I don't want him to kill us with a minigun. Okay, actually... Yeah, I'll have him take the stuff off of me. I'll have him unequip what he has and I'll grab it. Okay. You'd be surprised that actually the power fist can fit his fist. Meaning Marcus's fist. He's cool, I like him. He's pretty awesome. So far as combat control, I need to take him off of this stuff. I do want to tell him... melee than ranged, I guess. Attack who? Whoever's attacking me. I'm gonna change my AI to that. I can't. Marcus won't do that, unfortunately. Why, I'm not sure. It's just not an option. Oh, wait. Now that he has that. He's got the super slide. Just see how he does with that. Hopefully a lot better than the other sledgehammer.
What do you want? Yeah? What? Not a problem.
Okay. There you go, look at that. Look at that. Oops, yeah. Well, if I give you this stuff, then can I? Good. Let me imagine being punched by him is bad enough. Unarmed. Thanks again to that geezer boy telling me about that. It's interesting because it's a preference, but it will literally block your character from using that thing. Mega Power Fist, baby.
What you be needing?
Can you carry this? How much? You should be able to carry it. You know what? Just in case, so you don't use it, I'll give you the gun and someone else the ammo. See, if an unloaded gun, so you end up killing us. Good. Sweet. Our posse of destruction. Guy's mad right now. Where's... oh. We left them over here. Sorry, guys. I know I still need to put, skill points in. We literally just left them hanging out in here. Oh. Pardon me. Oh! You know what worked because I don't have those members in my party. Let's hope they can all join. Otherwise, I'm reloading. Whoever's attacking me. Oh, I already have that set. This contraption could be useful. I mean, this is what Skynet wanted, to just wander around his robot body and follow me around and attack. Yeah, I can't choose that with him. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Is that... we're missing... Vic? I think we have everybody then, I think. Look at Marcus stomping around. Oh, he's got something wrong with his head too. Daisy Daisy, he's singing. Alright. Where's Goris? Yeah, Goris. I know I was missing somebody. I believe I forgot Goris, poor guy. Where's Goris? Oh. Good. Quite a motley crew we have here. Need more women though, what the hell? I mean, even a female super mutant would have been cool. So we got me, we've got Repairman Vic, we've got the Robo Brain here. We've got Sulik, the tribal Jamaican guy. We've got Goris, the Deathclaw, and Marcus, the super mutant. Surprised he'd leave. That he'd actually leave. Broken Hill is like adventuring and killing random people with us. Now, the thing is, we have added firepower, of course, but now there's more people to try to keep alive. Quite a motley crew we have here. Now, I would tell them to keep all the keep their distance and everything, but that's what Myron did, and half the time I couldn't find the guy. Nice to see the old homestead again. Alright. I'm not gonna cut it off here. We're actually not gonna cut it off here. Oh, you know what though? We do have some skills to put in. We'll visit the Abbey next. What should we increase? What needs to be increased? Oh wow, I don't know, I forgot the 89% because we're training. Training with the dragon, I believe, and on some gym equipment. Okay, so doctor's 80. Oh, we have a science book to read, don't we? Science is at 84. This is probably going to only increase us a single percentage here. Oh no, wait. We died. Never mind. That's from the abandoned house. We died after we did that. Oh well. Take this. Yeah, we don't have the book. Alright, so. Doctor, 80%. I'm not bothering with sneaking at all. Hell with it. Lockpick is 82. Traps, 80. Science, 84. Repair, 83. These are the things I want to increase. Speech, 90. Outdoorsman, kinda wanna increase that. You know what I wanna do? It's been a long time since I increased lockpick. I'm gonna split this between traps and lockpick. So And we've gotten a lot better in traps. Because last level I went up and put everything in traps. So here we are. You're growing in strength and power. Off to the Abbey. Abbey normal. How's our car? 74%. I will stop in at Vault City, actually. Unknown. I see a giant stone head. What? You see a large stone monument that appears to be mumbling to itself? It says stone bench. Oh, the faces of little old men the size of the stones. It's snoring. Of course, it's nighttime. You think this thing would be awake at night? It's late. You see a stone monument of the Vault Dweller's head. Of the Vault Dweller's hair. It's a pretty flattering likeness, although you doubt the Vault Dweller's head was actually that size. Yeah, no kidding. I wish I could see what's behind me. Phew, did someone just cut a muffin? Who said that? Alright, hello, Vault Dweller Head. Mom, there's no school today. I don't want to get up yet. What? Get your damn hands off of me! Beg your pardon? Ahem. Who dares approach the sacred head of the Vault Dweller? It is I, the Chosen One. And then actually laughs. You? The Chosen One? You are no bigger than my finger. You are not the Chosen One. Then you have a big finger, yes I am, in relation to your head. No, you're not. Yes I am. Uh-uh. Yes I am. Uh-huh. This is a very in-depth conversation. 12 hours later. Enough of this! Very well, you have proven yourself. All I have to do is... You are the Chosen One. All I have to do is insist for 12 hours. Take this. What am I taking? Now leave me. Hey, thanks. Damn tourists. It gave me something. I am the Chosen One. What crapola. Anything else to say? If I were you, Chosen One, I'd get out of here. I just want to see what else you'll say. I'm back to sleep. I already gave you a gift. Be gone. Idiot. Damn tourists. What do you give me? A monument chunk. This is a piece of the disgruntled stone monument you found out in the desert. Although many of your village would no doubt regard it as a sacred relic, you suspect that you've been cheated. Weighs 5 pounds. You're Goris. Hold this monument chunk for me. Appreciate it. Looks like he just says the same thing over and over again. Alright. Well, that was interesting. Talking head. Don't think I'm wanted here, Chief.
What do you want?
Wait here until I come back.
I'll just stay here and tighten the vices on my shoulder.
Now, they won't let us in with contraband. Or they won't let me in with contraband. For some reason, they don't check our companions, so... I think stim packs are okay. I think antidote should be okay, but... just in case. Hopefully super stim packs and stim packs are fine. And hopefully I remember to get back from him later. I don't think we need to put our guns away, everybody. We need to get Marcus one of those big guns. I mean, not big guns, big cloaks to cover himself with. Because originally, I thought Goris was a super mutant. Correction center. So we've reconnoitered Sergeant Stark. I thought he sent us to go check out the thing. The Army Depot. No, who wanted us to find that then? I thought it was him. Maybe not. Maybe I just... yeah, I confused it with the Wright brothers. I really need to go back and find out about Becky's booze. I hate that sitting out there like that. Hills is done. We're all almost the Abbey. The Abbey. Yeah, we need the fob. Now, comp part we have is all part of the same thing. Tell them about each other, yeah. Alright. Yeah, my mistake. As I wish, you're not moving. I mean, now that I've decided to be against slavery, for sure, I really need to... we need to, what, take down all of Vault City? I'm not sure if we can.
What do you want?
Let's go.
You want me back now?
Yeah, let's head out. What else would I want you back? Who did I give the stuff to? How much can he carry?
What do you want?
Did I give him that stuff? No. I do want to check out... Probably 250, I'm thinking. 275. Think I gave it to Vic then? No. Sulik? I gave it to the robot. I don't remember talking to Sulik. I must have given it to the robot. Robobrain? Skynet? What the hell do I want to say? Where is it? He's with us. If we go into the next area. You're kidding. I want to check, wait. I still have this stuff? I must have never completed the trade. They let me in, though. Alright. I want to... Oh, we got this we can sell. I want to make sure that, Vic has enough ammo. Oh, he uses this. Wait. Comment. Yeah, he uses that. So that's his ammo. $223, that's plenty. Just want to make sure Vic has enough.
What you be needing?
That's Sulik. Standing so close to each other. This time I didn't confuse them. Believe it or not. He's got plenty as well. It's 162. Alright. Do or do not. There is no try, Vic. Oh, who's the guy who sells all this stuff? Yeah, he sells like a lot of goods. Does he have anything we need right now, though? I was hoping he had some stim packs or something. Let me just make sure I'm not stealing from him. Because we've also got this. That's empty. These are all empty. Alright. Disappointing. Oh well. Someone dropped their can. Kicking the can. It's a good thing they couldn't tell I'm an addict. Although these guys passed through the gate. To the Abbey! You have encountered a monastery and a small community built around it. Alright, good. Next episode, guys, we'll be exploring the Abbey. I wonder if this is where the... Was it the Children of the Apocalypse or whatever? There's a tribal over here. Interesting. Pipes. What is this? Oh, truck. No, because we were never north of here. We were never this far north. It's very similar, though. I mean, they literally just took the map out, I think. Made some changes, and that's it. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure. Man, I've got one hell of a wedgie.